I look out for my balcony. All this fucked up shit keep happening to me. And it's happened at the hands of people like on the street, the courts. And I'm really fed up. Now, this shit, look. Every fucking time I move or something, the courts, and I'm moving through the courts, and I'm really fed up now. Really fed up now. This is. I got going on Tiny. Tiny was a CNA nurse assistant. Little midget. But if you don't want me to put a huge I mean, that's what I didn't think about. Midget. That was definitely got me stupid. If I say stupid, you get motherfucking. Anyway, do so much of a big thing. Anyway, that's sorry. Sometimes I think some people may have offered dollars and just would see. And yeah, I think it's possible. Anyway, started more time. This is CNA, so so IRS out, I used to like her in school, but all the other CNAs used to diss her, they controversial, and the interesting part is, she was amazing, I worked them all, hustled them all, but the mom worked with all the clients. As I said, she was a midget with a big ass. Funny fuck. The funny shit you are seeing in her face. She looked like Bubbles. Remember Bubbles? Monkey, that's a little monkey. That's what she looked like. Ricky! But she looked just like Bubbles. She was little. Like 4 or 5, some shit like that. And I just want to share that story because she was one day I asked her, I said, how old are you? She was like, oh, 32. Then one day I asked her, how old are you? She was like, 28. I'm like, oh, you won't be the bullshit. But I went to the end with Tanya. You better check out the firearm show with my book, done. It's a chapter where I talk about all the fun shit I'm going to do with the health agency. helped their home with all shit. When I was with my that script. Oh, well, we on Little Minos, my favorite part. Look at the fucking sky. It's August 1st, 2013. And today is officially one of the most fucked up days of my life. I have experienced so much shit going wrong that I'm at my wit's end, and to top it off, my wife's gone. And now, back in Pasadena, looking at the break of dawn. The one up, girls, about 5:45 in the morning. Now I gotta go back to the hospital for that bullshit. Cause they took my medication I'm supposed to take for the day. I'm just about 10 minutes. They're trying to kill me. You know, the health department trying to cover up their dirt. And all of that bullshit. You know, when you're the whistleblower, you're the bad guy these days. And all I did was stick up for a couple elders that were getting abused and not put up with bullshit myself. But that's what those American ones look like. Everything is in control, but it's really not. We're really the most fucked up country in the world. And you call me what you want. I don't really give a fuck. But what I know is this. Since 2008, my life has been flipped in the worst ways and not to my doing, to the healthcare doing. Whether it be doctors, dialysis centers, the Department of Health, we have people that's how a bunch of bullshit, hospitals, but they're just hospital right now. Thank you. I'm over here at Huntington, and she ain't been getting done right, so I gotta go in and check up on it. You go on it, and you get a good shot at it. You're out in Pasadena, and I'm dealing with these bullshitters that's fucked with my health and my life. Now I gotta go back in here now. But I'm no, ain't dealing with no drugs. because you are trying to be a nice guy, and I try to be really good work, I don't get that far. But when I go out and have an income, then I will get a chance. So that's what happens if one of the things happens. Also, we're gonna call a security on you. We're gonna have you arrested. So hey, what else can you do? You know, I took my ability to walk. You know, took my home, you took my child. What else are you gonna do? Tell me your dirty ass jail. Mother, look at those who know I made them to free. Kind of team more shit my lifetime and made me realize how evil man can be and woman. Greedy as fuck. The most greediest motherfuckers in the world right here in America. Right here in LA. I mean, all I know is some of these people who say they want to grow up to be doctors, you would think it. Because a lot of these doctors are crooked as fuck. They do a bunch of evil shit that fucks up medical reputation. Emergency. And we go. Dr. Ali had named Carlos from discharging both of personally. Show me what they're about. They both work up here at Huntington Memorial and have tried to sabotage my life. I don't need to know. But Ali is like this Indian doctor. And, she's like an orthologist in the minute. I thought, bitch, I was gonna show her. She switched to tuna. But it ain't too late, because this shit they're trying to pull me through, it ain't cool. And that guy, Carlos, he number more fun punk. He already shown that.
Thank you.